Immunization against influenza is very good, but it's not perfect. Each year, depending on the match, about 20 to 70% effectiveness of the vaccine. It's higher when you're younger and lower when you're older because of immunosenescence. But what's really important, there is a 25 to 30% decrease in heart attack and stroke due to influenza. So we need to protect the youth to protect the older population. And each year I email my five kids and say, guys, if you want your inheritance early, don't get the flu shot. And then I cross off anyone who doesn't get it off the inheritance.